Let's open a durian, the world's stinkiest fruit.
I feel like my hand's gonna get a bunch of holes punctured through it.
This fruit is so smelly that it's banned on public transport in a lot of countries. Supposedly, it tastes great to some people, but I've heard that it tastes like diced garlic and whipped cream, so let's give it a try. I'll score the edges with my knife, and then I'll open it up. It looks kind of like a chicken breast and an omelet. Yep, that tastes like a garlic custard.